action. Perpetual riot redefined. The piranha ate the aquarium. Rebels in the grace of your downfall. A theme of imposing nightmare occurring and the mantra out of order. The price of my lover offer you a scorn. Fluid in a rainbow, utter ruin. With two teaspoons, fed them hard times. Some things are just reliable, like me in the rap. Like me putting hands on the track. Choking the track and spraying my seed on his back. Pop your bubble in fat. Pop your bubble in fat.
Now the Egyptians discovered it. Bali hops, the loveliness. Lately it's the Pepsi and Sweps, has me loving it. Never mind, you can clean your oven with Coca-Cola. The back of your stomach ain't supposed to be reimposted. The feeling keep popping up like a hit from Metropolis. Corn syrup and lyrics inflating your esophagus. Carbon and beverages on lyrics that's intelligent. Fuck with average niggas so hard their ears were celibate. So for the hell of it, worth the Michael Manley spots. You make it wait for iration, subcon. Let's get it on. Spin your bubble with shuffle steps. Through angelic acoustics to teach these carbon copies the meaning of rebel music. Full album catalog, but most will never know me. Nope. I'm so NY, like hyphens in the word Sony. Jews hard to liquidate, yep. Possible to imitate. Being subcon, paving consciousness with interstates. War.
That was Pop Your Bubble featuring Kool AD and Subcon by Knife Fight off of their 2013 EP Knife Fight. Knife Fight is a hip hop duo consisting of Mux Mool and Beans. I've never heard of Mux Mool before, but I've heard a little bit of Beans. Very, very little Beans. We're listening to that today because we have a song from The Uncluded that's from 2013 up in competition today. Just like every day in this tournament. Hi, my name is Bean and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 7 of the Uncluded tournament today, and that is match 4 and round 2. So this will be our halfway point of round 2. If you're new here and you're wondering what the Uncluded tournament is, let me fill you in. We took every single song that Uncluded released and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that the Uncluded released. We have very few songs, only 19 songs to choose from, so it's going to be a quick tournament. We're already selecting our quarterfinalists, even though we're only on day 7. We're going to be starting off today with Ooooooo, which was released in 2013 on their only album, Hokey Fright. This is the hidden track on that album, the bonus track, I guess. It's probably not hidden, because in 2013 we didn't have hidden tracks anymore. But this is the bonus track to that album. We have not heard this one on the channel yet, as it got a bye through the last round. Its competition today also got a bye through the last round, and that is Eyeball Soup, from the same year and the same album. It's kind of funny, because if you look at Ooh, it's a bunch of O's, which is kind of what Eyeball Soup would be, right? This is a randomly generated matchup, but I'm very happy with it. Genius.com does have very few notes on this one. It says the song's title is likely a reference to the California version of the children's song Great Gobs of Greasy, Grimy Gopher Guts, which contains the line, "Pass the eyeball soup." He also references that song in the song Gopher Guts on the album Skeleton, which I've heard. That's a pretty good album. We're gonna go ahead and get started. Here's Ooh.
Sobering gear, faces of death and irregular, tricks of an apex predator, escape from a tray of developer. Uncle a couple days off the sauce and all black as a basic corpse of cold turkey. Dressed like a steak before it's the brand new Vic pick from an ancient war he went. Hit the Rignon brown liquor like a scissor in his palm that would cut away his kiddo and her mom. Best laid plans go off and awry, but I still use knots that he taught me to tie. Never met an angel, never knew a ghost, though I swear when I cast I can hear a little voice going.
Shoes far from the mansy, roses are red. Violator peekaboo, half-cracked door, head bald, see-through, crackhead addict, light escape routes, double dutch baby, smoke a sweet tooth, trying a deal, smacked by the dealer, light skin thinner, easy to peel her, open to kill her from the inside out. Same silly girl with a twisted mouth, metal bag, tracheotomy, sweet pickle headstrong, trying to tickle me. Topic of cancer, project get gone. She says, sing me a song.
I say.
First, I didn't like that the piano was too loud, but it started to even out once everything else got going. That was a pretty cool little song. I like both of their raps on there were good. There wasn't much to it. It was just a bonus track, really, but it was cool. I liked what I heard. Let's check out Eyeball Soup.
In the blind, in the dark trail winding, turned by Einstein finds reminding us that our compasses are inside and a GPS is not required for this ride. We will be fine with our eyes closed tight, we will be fine with them open wide. So sit in the back or you can drive, either way you'll get there in due time.
Sitting bitch, splitting head, spinning through the zigging hedge, back into the primal goop that spit him on the blinking grid. Sipping on his eyeball soup, a pretty massive IOUs, quiet scars, science art, tiny parts and giant shoes.
Cause we all get to the end of life and the best laid plans can change overnight, and the best made maps will need updates as earthquakes shift tectonic plates. Clear cut topiary braille and Amelia, mole men navigate for sailors, stars negate creative failures, pants romance taken by tailors.
Holy Moses, oaky fright like ghosts into the strobing light. Rebels play the record once, mothers pray the rosary twice. He knows a brooding, broken tuning, poker pool and oaky noodling, drinking blood and eating brains, pissing colors free of names.
Great Dane serenade their jailers, Britney Spaniel speared by whalers, Whopper Jr. malted milk, some earworms weave the softest silk that we don't mind, stuck in our heads like blankets handmade by our friends. Thermostat for the temporal lobe, warm it up, feel less alone.
Freezing cold and more afraid than normal folk on warmer days, for reasons we may never know, or know but never chlorinate. A quarter foot of clothes is gorf, 20 on his bowling score, distracted to the point of accident is what we're going for.
La 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 and a ziggy zigga zow, harvest corn crops big to a plow. Can the radio babe without a Paul Bunyan, wizards crave wasabi funions. All hug bobbies, hugging trias, landfills fill with huggy gins. I'm a hoarder, hoarding, jagging stuff, doggies, books and craft making.
When home is mostly gross behavior, stolen mail and nosy neighbors, earthlings in a metal crate accelerate with poker faces, focused on if they woke up in time for lobby omelets. Then it's piling to the rocket destination Delta Quadrant like
safety scissors cut through leather, melted butter, gently severed tether clips, start to breathe, undone dishes, self-release.
This is the collective voice of animals and misfit toys intruding. I'm kidding, it's me. What are you doing?
That was okay. I don't really like Aesop Rock's parts in that one. Like, the Kimya stuff sounds great, sounds just like it should, but it's just one of those things to me where it feels like Ace is a little tacked on there. I'm gonna go with Ooh for my winner today. Sure, it's just a bonus track, and it's, you know, there's not much substance to it other than two verses of a rap. I liked it. It was cool. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Uncluded action we've got going for the day, but please join me in just a little bit when we get down with our Men at Work tournament action of the day. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.